We all try to eat well and stay healthy, but what would you do if a loved one, a friend, or even a stranger suddenly had a cardiac arrest? We'll show you the proper tools to help them on this Project Health. Cardiac arrest can occur anywhere, anytime. Around 300,000 cases occur each year. Using CPR is one of the most effective ways to potentially save someone's life until medical technicians arrive.
Cardiopulmonary resuscitation can sound daunting to a layperson. The new push from the American Heart Association for hands-only CPR emphasizes calling 911 and pushing hard and fast in the center of the chest. It's important to understand that if someone's had a cardiac arrest, you can't hurt them with this approach. You can only help them.
If you want to learn more about CPR or even take a class, go to PennStateHershey.org and click on Project Health.